She was walking along Flowing Wells and Wetmore as two cars pulled up to a crosswalk. One vehicle came to a stop, but the second car continued through the crosswalk, hitting the 36-year-old woman. Speed and alcohol already have been ruled out as possible causes for the crash.